opioids.
The opioid crisis is getting worse in Colorado. In fact, the number of deaths in our state is increasing at the fourth fastest rate in the nation. Overdose deaths are up more than 42% in the past year. The CDC reports 1,478 Coloradans died from overdosing last year. Well, today the State House passed a bill that makes life-saving overdose reversal drugs more widely accessible. It would require pharmacists to offer meds like Narcan when filling high-dose opioid prescriptions.